Alright, dude, let's play this. Yep. Let's do this.
Yeah. Magna Horde chess. Okay, got a bunch of pawns. I'm trying to checkmate the king. These pawns promote to whatever I want them to. And he's trying to capture all my pawns. Playing on Lee Chess.
I feel like I'm already lost.
I should have made a different move, I think, or different moves, but
Really?
I mean, we'll look at the analysis again. Oh, well, yeah, definitely that one.
Well, yeah, maybe I didn't lose. I don't know. We'll see.
Already messed up that pawn.
Yeah.
That's weird.
What the fuck do I do here?
Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here either.
I'm just thinking about that time you were uncontrollably laughing the last time I was at your place. Oh man, that was such a good time. All right.
When we were camping?
Yeah, I mean, that was also. You just couldn't stop laughing, dude. I've never seen you just. I mean, you got into the biggest laughing fit I've ever seen a person in.
Sometimes things are funny.
Yeah. All right, man. How the fuck? Okay, let's see here. Let's do this. I got a 2-for-1 here, but it's not in the middle. I feel like it's whatever. Yeah, see, I don't think that was as good as I thought it.
everything right into the stream. Lee chest door.
I think that was a great move by me. I think we're about ready to rock and roll here.
Yeah, I'm not feeling great.
I think I might be able to do this. Do what I want you to do. Well, I mean, what I don't want you to do. I think there's a move that might fuck me up. I'm trying to psychologically manipulate you. That was not it.
So let's just test again.
That was a great fortifying move. Wonderful. Oh no, I think I'm screwed, dude. Seeing this in another light is not good. Yeah, okay. So let's see. Well, this is. I know. I'm going low on time. I feel like you're about to say that.
No, I'm trying to think of. Because, I mean, I don't want to message Lee Chess and say, like, what's going on. I mean. But.
You mean Lee Chess?
Lee Chess, because it says I'm not streaming. It doesn't say I'm streaming.
But you know you are?
Yeah, well, yeah, I'm obviously streaming. I have Twitch up. And I have at leechess.org.
Ruh-roh. Fuck. Thank you.
Nice.
Nope, you fucked up.
Well, I can't let you get back there.
Oh, I see. So you had to get... Nice! I might be able to do this, dude.
Yeah, I'm in a situation here. Oh my goodness. I really messed up that one. Oh no! Oh my goodness, wow. I just don't pay attention for two moves and that's what happens. God damn it. Alright. I'm getting it's plus five, but I'm gonna go for time for stalemate now.
How do you know it's plus five?
Time.
Oh, I thought you meant you had like an analysis going.
It's five plus five. Can't believe those two pawns I was so mad about with the queen. That pretty much ruined it for me.
Wow. What do I do?
Run out of time? that's the game for me.
You think?
Yeah, a center file being completely gone. That's pretty bad.
I don't know, dude. I'm not convinced. You got an amazing push here on the right. Or should I just attack from the back? I don't know. Is there any time to attack from the back? That should do it. There we go. Now I've just got to eat up some of these. No. No, brother. Can I do this? Can I fucking do this? Ah! Fuck, dude. This is actually pretty fucking hard.
That's, I told you, just make it, instead of just giving up and playing random stuff, you can actually make it difficult on the person. Because we are human and we mess up as much as...
just lost.
That's not true.
Yeah, I did. I fucking lost, dude. I lost.
Not yet.
Yeah, I did, dude. I lost.
Well, that was a good one. Nail in the coffin, I would say. Or not a nail. I mean, that was a valiant pawn push.
It was a coffin in the nail. All right, I would like to watch some G-John videos, please.
We can do it. I want to do an analysis after this too, real quick, if you have time.
Come on, man. Okay, fine.
All right.
Dude, do it. Beat me quickly.
I don't want to. I don't want to, dude.
Jesus, this is the easiest. Like the first step, mate. You figure out. Come on. 2 seconds. Don't screw up. Beautiful, dude. Absolutely.
You find me doing a computer analysis real quick?
Yeah, that's okay. Let's not spend too long. I'm gonna show you this. I'll prepare my G-John videos.
So I looked up the problem. I looked up to see if there's anything on Leech Ass, and I didn't. They said there's a difference between an improved streamer and a featured streamer. So I don't. I may not be a featured streamer anymore, I guess. But it's not even showing up that I'm streaming. But I don't know. So it wasn't until move 50, not 60, where you were completely winning, and then on move 60,
what did I do that was wrong?
It jumped from the lowest it possibly could to the highest it possibly could.
So let me see. Let me see where I fucked myself. I want to look at it particularly.
I do want to go back to the beginning and see, because I messed up that opening. I know. Alright, so I'm move 10 and you're ahead by 1 point. You captured that pawn. Move 11, you're by 2.
Move 60 is where I fucked myself on.
There's a blunder on my part. Yeah, I messed up.
So at 5 move 60. So where did I fuck up? Let's see here. So I'm totally winning.
At move 26, I'm completely dead. Until move 60, until you mess up. So for 30 moves, I was completely broken until move 60, and then you came back.
Well, all I had to do, Jesus Christ.
So that should be a lesson for you to not just play random moves when you think you're down. Because I was down the most anyone could be down. Minus 60. And I just continue playing.
Is my computer stronger than yours? Because mine says that it's a 16. It's a 16, like, checkmate in 16.
What move?
That move 60.
Yeah, so I was completely lost.
Yeah. But why does your computer not go all the way up to the checkmate?
Oh, I mean, it might. I haven't got to that move yet. Those two moves.
Probably because my computer is so powerful.
Maybe. Stockfish is like, I don't even know what to tell you. You're so far behind. Yeah, that was...
Come on, let's watch it, dude. Come on.
All right, I'm going to the game. Almost there. So yeah, I'll do this. I'm pretty much lost. Once that middle file opened up, I was completely lost. So yeah, checkmate in 17 you had. And then... Plus 0.04 for me. And plus 21. Plus 34.
Alright, you ready? Come on.
Alright. Thanks for watching, everyone. Horde Chess. See you next time.
Horde Chess.